Doing what's happening? Hello, Suzanne. Hello, Smiths. Friday, everybody. There's Jenny. Hi, Heidi. What's on the menu tonight, people? Friends, family. Starting to pick things from our garden. Look at you, Mama Jo from the road. Hello, parents. Already lost two people. Didn't want to talk about dinner. Made them mad. What a week, huh? Juneteenth. Hello, Grandma Cheryl. I guess that was a thing that we ultimately got right after not getting it right for a long time. The Supreme Court did a couple things, right? Civil rights for everybody. That's a good thing. I love that. Ah, crazy, crazy. Finally rained here a little bit. Brent, damn it. I'm glad you put blue on black there though, Brent, because I will now put it on my list of things to not do next week. But hello, Tom and Joyce. So anyway, might as well make a little music. Drive their shiny Datsuns in the Buicks.
to peel the labels off her bottles of blood. She lights every match in an oversized pack, letting each one burn down to her thick finger before blowing a curse in her mouth. She watches the bottles of blood as they spill on the floor. A happy couple enters the bar, dangerously close to one another. Bartender looks up from his wallet.
Cheryl Crow, to get us started tonight. Hey, I have an announcement. Tonight is the 10th one of these in a row. And thank you guys for joining me, the first timers and the long timers and the in-betweeners too. It occurred to me, in 10 weeks of doing give or take 15 songs every Friday, I haven't done the same song twice in a row, or twice at all, actually. I try to learn a few new ones every week, but I'm almost kind of like to the end of the repertoire. So my request for you this fine Friday is that if there's something that you've heard me do in past weeks that you would like to hear again, encore presentation, if you will, drop it in the comments tonight, and drop it in my DMs. Don't drop it in my DMs. I don't even know how to check them. So maybe we'll do like a greatest hits encore presentation thing next week. So there's my announcement for that. And it doesn't have to be tonight. You can just do it anytime between now and next week. So here's an Eric Clapton thing to continue the party.
I don't care what you do at night. No, I don't care how Can you relate? I got a woman calling love hate. We made a vow that we'd always be friends. How can we know when the promises end? La 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 la. I tried to love you for years, and for years you refused to take me for real. Don't let me see what I want you to see, cause I still love you if you just love me. I got a problem, can you relate? I got a woman calling love hate. We made a vow that we'd always be friends. How can we know when the promises end? La 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 la.
Clapton number. Yes, Aunt Gina, I saw your comment. It's not really a new look. It's just that I combed my hair. This is the same look. It's just been under the hat the whole time and with less grease. So thank you for the compliment. I'll take them wherever I can get them. The people in campers are watching. My ex-mother-in-law is watching. Hello, Peggy. Good to see you last weekend. So, as we continue down memory lane, this one I hadn't heard in a long time. Forgot how much I love this song. Appreciate you telling me how awesome it sounds. You know that male ego is very fragile.
Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. I knew man. Came from my hometown. He wore his passion for his woman like a thorny crown. He said, "Dolores, I live in fear. My love for you so overpowering, I'm afraid that I will disappear. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. The nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. I knew a woman, became a wife. These are the very words she uses to describe her life. She said, a good day ain't got no prey. She said, a bad day's when I lie in bed and think of things it might have been. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. I knew a father who had a son. Long to tell him all the reasons for the things he'd done. He came a long way just to explain. Kissed his boy as he lay it sleeping and turned around, headed home again. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. God makes his plan. The information's unavailable to the mortal man. Working our jobs, we get our pay. Think we're gliding down the highway when in fact we're slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. The nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away.
Simon for you and for me. Space Dust. Tonight's show is not brought to you by Elysian Space Dust. But thank God somebody brought it to me. Huh? Oh boy. Country music? Country music, anybody? Not sure if my cousin Valerie is watching tonight. She quite frequently requests Alabama. And I heard this one the other day. Actually, maybe not that interesting of a story, but there's a version of this song I'm about to play that was done by Jason Isbell and John Paul White from the Civil Wars. Some of you know who those guys are. And they did this song, a really killer version of it, and they flipped it into a minor key and just gave it this completely different dark tone. And that's kind of what made me think I should do that song. But I kind of learned their version, which I think is unbelievable. And then I just went back and listened to the Alabama version. And this is more the Alabama version. But I urge you to check the version of Old Flame. Go on Spotify and look up Old Flame by Jason Isbell and John Paul White. It's a really interesting version of the song. Anyway, here's this version.
I saw Houston. That your love for me is strong. Those old memories still upset you. I might be a memory for too long. There's an old flame burning in your eyes. Tears can't drown the makeup, can't disguise. That old flame may not be stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started in your eyes. There's an old flame burning in your eyes. Tears can't drown the makeup, can't disguise. That old flame might not be stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started. Spark I might have started. Any spark I might have started in your eyes.
Ain't nothing like old Alabama, is there? Can't get enough of those songs. Oh. Thank you, Quinn. I like your hair too. As long as I'm sitting here capoed on the second fret. Might as well play a song that's there, huh?
So baby, won't you set me free? Stop playing with my heart, finish what you start. When you make my love come down upon me, let me know. I just want to know something that I just gotta know. Just trying to understand. Got the best of me. seems like I'm going to lose my mind. You just keep on pushing my love over the borderline. Keep on pushing me, baby. Yeah, you know you're driving me crazy. Come on, baby.
Everybody loves Madonna. Something like that. So my dad actually called me on the phone this week. He wanted me to know that he was serious about a couple of requests. And being the organized chap that he is, he said, here's one for you to learn for this Friday. And then I have another one for you to learn for next Friday. And I'm glad he put them in the order that he did. Because the one for next Friday is a great song, but there's a lot to it. So you'll have to wait for next week for that one. But the first one was a John Denver song.
You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come let me hold you, let me give my life to you, let me drown. Like a mountain in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me.
Dusendorf, Duchendoy. What was John Denver's real name? Dusendorf, Duchen. don't know. It sounded German to me. Woo! How's everybody feeling this evening? It's been beautiful here in Middle Tennessee. 80s, sunny. Got a little shower this afternoon to give the garden a drink. Life is good. So that one was from my dad. And it is Father's Day this weekend. So unbeknownst to my pop, I was thinking about that. A lot of dads that tune in here on Fridays. So happy preemptive Father's Day to you all. A lot of people who have dads. Some people who don't have dads anymore. So I'll say a little bit about mine. I can't move anywhere in my house without seeing something that my dad has touched. I walk out on my deck. My dad helped me build that. I helped him build that deck. I close the blinds in this room before I start. My dad hung those blinds. He built a lot of things in my life, and he helped me build my life. In fact, a number of years ago, I found this. It was a hammer that had burned on the handle. Thanks for helping me build my life. And that pretty much sums it up as succinctly as I can do it as to who my dad is and how much different my life would be if I didn't have him. So I found this old Conway Twitty song that I hadn't heard in a long, long time. About fathers and sons. And I'll do my best to get through it. This is for all the dads and all of you thinking about your dads. I woke up crying late one night. I was very young. I had dreamed my father passed away and gone. My world revolved around him. I couldn't lie there anymore. So I made my way down that mirror hall and tapped upon.
That's my job. That's what I my job, you see. Every person carves a spot and fills the hole with light. And I pray someday I might shine as bright as he. Woke up early one bright fall day, spread the travels, I settle down within a mile or two. I make my living with words and rhyme. All this tragedy should go out, it seems. Back should go into my head and out instead. How will I go on? How can I come on with a song to say I love you? That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because
okay. I probably should have picked a dumber song for that. Happy Father's Day, everybody. So, palate cleanser. John Taggart, mayor of Bath, New York, or mayor-elect, or whatever you are. Are you on tonight? This is one that John requested last week.
everybody welcome, come in, kneel down and pray. Then they pass it on the plate at the end of it all, and I didn't have a penny to pay. So I got me a pen and paper, and I made up my own little sign. Said, thank you, Lord, for thinking about me. I'm alive and doing fine. Sign, sign, everywhere a sign. Fucking up the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the sign?
Did that just for him. Oh, Johnny. What do you want to do next? Oh, wow. Hello, Kelly. Great to see your name on my screen. There it is, Johnny Taggart. Sue Narbion. Did they already have the election? Did she win? I voted for you twice.
me on. Even though my life before was tragic, now I know why the poker goes on. Yo.
Hello, Mrs. Robinson. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Well, this is getting fun. It's getting cranked up. Getting my bearings back after being emotionally stymied on that song a couple of songs ago. Tough words to sing there. Couldn't do them. See if you know this one. See if I know this one. Can't play it.
I didn't know what day it was when you walked into the room. I said hello unnoticed. You said goodbye too soon. Breezing through the clientele, spinning yarns, and we're quite lyrical. I really must admit, right here, the attraction was purely physical.
Your
essay in glamour, please. Pardon the grammar, but you're every schoolboy's dream. You're Celtic, United, but baby, I've decided you're the best team I've ever seen. I must admit there've been many affairs and many times I've thought to leave. I bite my lip and I turn. My heart, you're in
last verse always gets me. I can't never remember what it is. It's okay. Oh, okay. It's obscure song from the 70s time, as if that's not what I always do. There will be cash and prizes to the first person who can name the artist of this song in the comments. Provided I do a rendering of it that is recognizable enough. Which is not at any time a given. Thing in a while. Maybe there's a reason. Man, he really, really murdered his guitar on that one. So, early on in the broadcast, before some of you were on, I did mention that this is my 10th week in a row of doing this. And sorry for the reiteration, but I'll go fast. And in those 10 weeks, I've never played the same song twice. I just thought maybe next week would be a good time that if there's something you've heard me play before that you'd like for me to play again, and maybe we'll do like a greatest hits kind of, or something that I was just so terrible at that you want to laugh at me again. That's okay too. Maybe those are the same songs. I don't know. But at any rate, just stick them in the comments tonight and I'll try to compose a set list of things that you actually want to hear. And keep the new requests coming, because I think 4 or 5 things that I've played tonight, I just learned them this week. And that's my excuse. So here's this.
It's another tequila sunrise, staring slowly across the sky. Please go by, he was just a hired hand, working on the dreams he planned to try.
Farley's on. This is one that we were meaning to do together, I think, and hadn't gotten around to it before. Pandemia! So I'll take a crack at it my own self.
Free mind of her own and a delicate look in her eyes. very quiet and still. And they call out a name, but they never get it right. And if they don't, nobody else will. You used to have a carefree mind of her own and a devilish look in her eyes. She said, you can call me anything you want, but my name is Veronica.
Barbara McGee, me and Barbara McGee. It's Elvis Costello. And a tidbit, speaking of my old pal Matt Farley, song co-written by Paul McCartney, who was, everybody knows, was a member of the very famous band Wings. Public service announcement. Check out the Jason Isbell version of Old Flame. The other public service announcement, if you scroll through your comments, you'll see a guy named Matt Farley, right? Who, incidentally, all you Western New Yorkers, I went to Finger Lakes Community College with a couple of years ago, and is from Romulus, New York, and is now a very famous chef here in Nashville, and a guy that I'm lucky enough to know and sing with sometimes. But the reason I bring Matt up and I sing his praises is because if you Google his name and put the word project behind it, the Matt Farley Project, you'll see some really great videos, some really great music. He's amazing. And just this last week, there was a big fundraiser in town that one of the restaurants that Matt is the chef at sponsored. And it was a, you know, kind of a at-home quarantine kind of concert, right? You just can watch it on Facebook Live or whatever. And the song that he and his band did was unbelievable. It'll make you want to dig deeper. So thanks for doing that, Matt. Great as always. Okay, here's one I haven't done in a long time. Let's see if you can peg this one. Gosh, I've got a couple more to do.
Yeah, she's probably somebody's only light gonna shine tonight.
go, Stace. I really gotta go. I always say that at the end of that song. And Holly Manning said Fast Times at Ridgemont High. And that's a line from that movie that occurs at the end of that song. And I'll leave it to you if you know why or what the context is. And sadly, once again, we've come to the end of our fun on a Friday night. And that's a bummer, but I'm always grateful that we had it, because we never promised it. So thank you all, and again, happy Father's Day to all you pops out there, and I hope you guys all enjoy the weekend for a while. I've got some venison roasts that I'm curing all week to inaugurate the new smoker that I got for my birthday. I'm excited about that. Sounds like all my offspring will be here. And I will leave you with this. Again, don't forget to get those requests in for the All Skate next Friday. I'll try to throw a few new things in there, but, you know, that's a lot of songs. Enjoy music this weekend. Enjoy each other. Respect your father. Respect each other. And I hope that you all are loved. Peace.